Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good morning and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. I was out taking a break so I could get my next guest. My next guest is tech expert Dave King. He's here to help you through the holidays to get that list down to a manageable point. Dave, welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
Valder, it's my pleasure to be here as always.
You know, the holidays, I'm counting down. So people want to find the perfect tech gift for their loved ones. We all want to get that ooh and ah on Christmas morning. Tech has really showed us, you know, in all aspects of our life, how do we do self-care?
Well, that's a great thing. You know, we think of self-care, you got to start with oral care. You know, obviously the mouth is obviously the vessel that you all health emanates from. So if you're, you know, talking about oral care, let's start a new year, new you with the Oral-B. This is the IO Series 8. This is an extraordinary toothbrush. What it does is it combines powerful yet gentle micro vibrations with a unique dentist-inspired round brush head that deliver that wow of a professional clean feeling every single morning. Plus, it has a smart pressure sensor that tells you you're brushing too hard and you don't want to do that. You're going to damage your gums. You're going to damage your enamel. This is going to take care of that. Plus, it has AI recognition and an interactive display that gives you the best clean. There's a 2-minute timer built into that. But as you can see right there, it actually will go around your mouth as you are brushing your teeth to make sure you get it exact and that complete clean that you're looking for. So that's coming away from Oral-B.
Yeah, I can't live without an electric toothbrush. I'm hooked now. Those, you know, what I saw some trends of working at home. Many American businesses are supporting that also. Do you have any of those? Tell us about working at home and this remote work trend.
Absolutely. You know, when we first started working at home, you know, we used the webcam on our computer and we'd look fuzzy or out of sync or the webcam didn't work. And then we'd buy something that just wasn't that great. What we have here is from the PolyStudio P5 kit with Sync 20 is the ultimate system. This is a professional grade webcam and a speakerphone, which is Bluetooth enabled. It's going to give you everything you need to work on your favorite, whichever it is, cloud-based platform. If it's Zoom, if it's GoToMeeting, if it's Teams, whatever it is, you're going to look great and sound great. Because again, you're fully optimized 1080p resolution on this one. So it's going to be great for the kids, even that are home or working and they're not in school, they're at home, or maybe they're in college and spending time with friends and family via the internet. This is going to be a great way to go. The PolyStudio P5 kit.
Dave, you know, a lot of people started small business, continued small business from at home during the pandemic. How can tech be used to increase their work from home productivity and efficiency then?
But one of the things, when you work from home, you don't necessarily only work from home. You can be working on the go, out and about. We've got something for you with an amazing keyboard. This is the Happy Hacking keyboard from Fujitsu Computer Products of America. This one is really super powerful, but 60% of the size of a standard keyboard. But it gives you everything that you want in a keyboard. It gives you tactility, meaning you can change the way it feels. It's comfortable. It's easy to use, and this is something you can hook up to your smartphone when you're out and about, as opposed to using your thumbs. You know how a lot of us have terrible typos. This is going to take care of that. Happy Hacking keyboard.
I know our words are crazy. And finally, I'm going to ask you. You know, I read where there's more than 190 million U.S. adults who plan to purchase tech items this holiday season alone. How do consumers, Dave, make sure that they're getting the right gift for the best price?
Well, you know what you would normally do. You go next door, you ask your neighbor, your friends, maybe you call your sister and say, hey, you know, I know you got this item, whatever it is. What'd you pay? How does it work? Wouldn't it be great if there was a platform that enabled you to do that with 12 million of your best friends? That's what slickdeals.net does. No one's selling anything. It's shoppers for shoppers. So people there are doing reviews, they're vetting the products, they're telling you where you can get the best deals, all of that right there at your fingertips. Even a specific deal on a specific product, if you set an alert on the system, you'll be able to get that sent directly to you. So slickdeals.net, I love the community. I love the idea of supporting people. And again, shoppers for shoppers.
Thank you, Dave. Dave, I remember you from a long time ago before you even came to the Valder Beebe Show. I used to watch you on QVC. I just wanted you to know that.
Well, I tell you what, you can watch me this weekend, Sunday night, on the Hallmark Channel at 8 o'clock.
I will be there because I think you're fascinating and you know your job. Where can my audience go once again to get more information?
Thanks so much. Go to Dave King TV on Facebook.
Happy holidays, and thanks for helping my audience with these tech gifts. I really appreciate it.
It's my pleasure. Take good care.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.